afternoon, so I finally made it here in Da Nang, Vietnam, and I am beyond excited because this is my first trip to Vietnam. So right now I'm currently in my hotel room. I'm here with my friend Jillian, and we just freshen up and we're gonna go out right now and explore the city. So today is day 2 in Da Nang, and we just had breakfast and now we're getting ready because we're gonna go out. We're planning to go for shopping today. I'm just getting ready right now and waiting for my friends. Today is our first full day in Da Nang and I'm hoping to explore more of the city. Yesterday was so fun, but we got pretty tired. Last night I got enough rest, so hopefully today I'll have enough energy to explore more. Hi guys, so we just came back from Zhehan or the Han market. We did some shopping. But right now we are at the Da Nang International Airport. I'm waiting for one of my friends and we're gonna go to the biggest Buddhist statue in Southeast Asia. I'm here with my friend.
Hi.
And we're gonna go there by the city bus called Coco Bus and I'll see you guys later. So today we're gonna go to Mi Son Sanctuary, which is one of the places that I want to visit the most. And I'm so excited, but I'm also sad because I had such a great time in Da Nang and it makes me don't want to live here. But hopefully we can make the best out of today. And tomorrow we're gonna leave Da Nang and go to Hoi An.